IVM.
नमस्कार, माय नेम इज आशीष विद्यार्थी एंड गुड टू सी यू हियर डियर फ्रेंड ऑन बिगिन द जर्नी. टुडे द कॉन्वर्सेशन इज गोइंग टू बी अराउंड समथिंग विच इज इन अबंडेंस अराउंड अस, अबाउट स्केयर, फियर. यस, देयर इज. सो लेट अस टॉक अबाउट द व्हाइट एलिफेंट विच इज देयर अराउंड अस एंड लेट अस स्टार्ट लुकिंग एट स्केयर, डर, फियर. लेट्स फेस इट डियर फ्रेंड, इन दिस पीरियड व्हाट देयर इज अबंडेंस ऑफ इज स्केयर. वी आर नॉट श्योर वेदर वी आर गोइंग टू मेक इट. वी आर नॉट श्योर वेदर पीपल अराउंड अस आर गोइंग टू मेक इट. टुडे मोर देन एवर बिफोर वी नो दैट यू एंड आई कैन डाई. इज़न्ट इट फनी, वी ऑल न्यू दैट वी कैन डाई, बट when it is coming so close to us, it's really scary. Let's have a look at what is scare. What is that thing which we are so fearful of? Imagine you and I always wanted security. We in our house found that security. And then some years back, some of us stepped out of home to go out and work. From a very secure background, we moved out to unknown places. We were scared. We were fearful. We dealt with it, didn't we? But guess what? What's happening right now is that the measures and the countermeasures that are being taken, still no one is sure what will work. Consider for one moment, dear friend, as I am looking at it each day, consider that this fear, which has come very, very close to us, is actually something which can happen even in the best of days. We just have increased propensity of it happening to us now. But you know what? At this moment, if you are hearing me, at this moment as I speak, I'm alive. I'm not dead. I have gone through COVID. I have managed to survive it. Who knows, I may get it again. Who knows, I may die soon or later. But till then, I'm alive. And so are you. Dear friend, scare and fear is something about the future which might happen, and that freezes us. Consider for a moment, you and I have a responsibility towards this present in which we are alive. And that's all that we have control over. Somehow, when we freeze ourselves with scare, with fear, when we keep listening to stories around us of death, of loss, it really scares us. It scares you, it scares me, it scares each one of us. But you know what? We are taking away this life from us even before we die. Yes, you and I will die one day, but we will not die before that. That choice you and I will make. As a soldier, a brave soldier goes out into war, that soldier is increasing the chances of perishing. The soldier is increasing the chances of dying as he steps into the battlefront. That soldier is careful. He wears his bulletproof jacket, the helmet, and everything else. There is years of training behind him, but he is to go out and to fight. But guess what? That soldier doesn't die before he actually faces that bullet. That soldier remains a brave person. The same is true of you and me, dear friend. Just look at the millions who are there right at the forefront fighting COVID. Just look at each one of us as we are doing whatever we can in our control to battle, to support people who are going through this. This is done by fighters. Remember, you and I are fighters, and scare and fear, even though it may seem real, can just paralyze us. Remember, it isn't real. What is real is that at this moment, you and I are alive, and the next moment we do not know of. So even as we are mindful of what we should do at this period, take all the precautions, take care, But as we live this day with our precautions, with our care, let's fully live. Because life is the only gift that we have at this moment. The tomorrow is as unreliable as it was ever before, except that today, the fear of death, the fear of loss is all pervading. I'm inviting you, dear friend, to invite yourself and people around to live this day with love, with care, with devotion to whatever you are committed to. It is one more day of your life, and who knows, you, I, and a whole lot of others will go through this and cause and make a difference to life. Yes, we are going through this period of fear, but let it not scare us. Because when it scares us, then we lose the quality of life. We lose our ability to function. It paralyzes us. My invite to you today, dear friend, on Begin the Journey, is that even in the midst of this fear and uncertainty, live your life as if it is the only one that you have. Because it is true, one life we have, and it happens to be the one you're living today, right now. So breathe. Breathe in and breathe out. And in between that, remember, you're lucky to be alive, just like I am lucky to be alive. And I will not allow fear to paralyze me, because I will contribute each day that I'm alive. And that's why I say, Al Shukran Zindagi. Thank you, life. As I breathe in, and as I breathe out, I know that I will live another day. Look forward to hearing your thoughts as you maneuver your way past scare and fear and live your life this day and each day. Lots of love, dear friend. A big hug to each one of you. I know that you're going through a lot. But remember, we will deal with this. We will maneuver our way through this. Thank you for walking with me on Begin the Journey. Cheers, love, take care.
I hope you enjoyed that show. If you aren't following us on social media, please do. We're IVM Podcasts on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. I would like to thank the sponsors on the network this week, Cred, Siet, and PayPal. Thank you so much. You make everything possible. Before I recommend a couple of episodes, I just wanted to quickly talk a little bit about Ankush Champanerkar. Ankush was a team member who we lost due to COVID-related complications. He was a really fun guy, and I wish I knew him better than I got to know him in the short time he was with us. But I hope that you can remember him in your thoughts and prayers. Also, quick reminder about Pod for Change, the initiative set up by the podcasting community, along with Give India, the NGO partner. You can go to tinyurl.com/podforchangeindia, and I'm sure that it would be much appreciated, any donations that you could give. With that, let me quickly give you a couple of highlights from this week. Aditi Mittal was on Cyrus Says, great episode, do check that out. On The Habit Coach, Ashton talks about using the word impossible and suggests some better alternatives. On Advertising is Dead, Varun was joined by Harsh Lal, the co-founder of The Soul Store. On This Round is on Me, Gauri talks to Pankit Desai, who is the co-founder and CEO of Secure Tech. And finally, I'd like to mention that we have a new show called Tere Mere Raste, hosted by Keshav Chaturvedi. This time it's a trip to the beautiful blue city of Jodhpur, but every week he's going to tell you about his travels as a photographer. It's really well put together, really well done. I couldn't be more excited about the show. Please do definitely check that out. And with that, I hope we see you again next week.
We live in an age of disruption, of immense change in every aspect of work, life, and business. But is the old way of doing things truly dead? And are we ever going to stop saying the new normal? Join me, Varun Dugirala, on Advertising is Dead every Tuesday as I talk to entrepreneurs, leaders, creators, and change makers from across business, media, marketing, and beyond to dig a little deeper into how we got here, what we're doing now, and where we're headed. You can catch all the episodes of Advertising is Dead on the IBM Podcast website, app, or wherever you get your podcast from.